The LEGO roller coaster is replete with aesthetics and impressive theme park-like detail. But there is a glaring flaw in the design. The set comes with two trains, but lacks the ability to operate with both safely. For an attraction to operate safely, there needs to be at least one more block than there is trains. So in order for this coaster to operate safely, I needed another block. In this video, I will be taking you through how I retrofit a LEGO coaster with an Arduino Mega and a few other components to create a safe to operate attraction. To create this block system, I incorporated an Arduino Mega board with varying components, most notably, acting as a proximity sensor. I use ultrasonic sensors to identify the train at discrete points in the track, as well as a servo motor that served the purpose of a main brake. The project also incorporates a control panel with four inputs: e-stop, lift start, lift stop, and dispatch. When the ride is on and the train is ready to be sent, the dispatch button will illuminate solid green. In the instance that a train has not cleared the lift block, the dispatch button will blink. I wanted the coaster to have an inherent logic that would prevent the operator from crashing the trains, even intentionally. But sometimes there are issues outside of operator error. For instance, the trains have been known to valley at the base of the lift hill. I designed the program to detect circumstances like these and put the ride into a motion stop state. I enjoyed this project thoroughly since it gave me an introductory perspective of the basic latencies that go into ride programming and block safety systems, and also a lesson in wire management.